חוזרים אל ההסכם, הסכם הנורמליזציה עם איחוד האמירויות. יש כמה בכירים שם שקוראים כבר שנים ללכת הזה על יחסים נורמליים עם ישראל בלי לחשוש. אחד מהם הוא אחד מעשרת האנשים העשירים בדובאי. הערב אנחנו מדברים איתו, מר חלף אחמד אל הבתור. שלום.
وعليك السلام شكرا thank you very much
you know we are still celebrating the normalization agreement as one of the leading economic players in the UAE how will the people in Israel and in the Emirates feel the change
I have a lot of friends of mine from Israel and I meet them in Budapest we discuss some business together therefore it is a great decision to be taken by the Israeli leaders and UAE leaders I mean what they have done really it is great I can see
you know we are in Israel in one of the our worst economic crises ever do you really think Israelis will enjoy the fruits of this agreement in daily life
let me explain you something United Arab Emirates I call it land of opportunity and this is chance for the Israeli business people and for the tourists who like to visit because we have variety it is very very rich country
can you confirm that there was an initial contact for cooperation between your group and Israel the Israeli flight company
that's true we have been my team and the Israeli team they were I came to know this afternoon approaching each other regarding airline commercial and charter for tourists and definitely we are my team is negotiating and I hope we will reach into agreement to benefit both Israeli company and UAE
how can we make this deal between leaders as you said Trump MBZ and Benjamin Netanyahu a tool to advance peace with the Palestinians
I think the majority of the Palestinians in my opinion I know them I mean on the time of Yasser Arafat they want to have a peace but sometimes there is a I call it like they are playing in a theater but loser theater unfortunately but I can assure you more than 70% of the Palestinians they want to work I believe there is a lot of Palestinian or a lot of Arab Palestinian in Israel very very rich and they own property they own companies and doing great job I mean this is an opportunity for them to work
you wrote few articles against Islamic fanatics do you think they will try to sabotage this agreement
no I don't think they are anymore you know in a strong point I mean a strong position they are weak and they are a failure and you know the decision taken is very very great and really it will make a huge difference between our two countries plus the other countries will follow soon
Mr. Khalaf Ahmed Al Habtoor shukran and hope to see you soon in Jerusalem
thank you sir shukran wa naraakum insha Allah fi Dubai